Hey guys, welcome to the Trend Mill right here on Amel TV. I'm Ted Jones. Here's what's trending. So we all have that one dream job we just wish for so bad, right? Last night a new hashtag popped up, my dream job in 4 words. People started tweeting about what they wanted as their dream jobs in 4 words, and it's been quite interesting. Whilst others are posting about getting a cure for cancer and stopping hunger in some parts of the world, the majority decided to go hard on President Donald Trump as usual. A lady tweeted her dream job will be putting handcuffs on Donald Trump, and it's not in a kinky way. Another tweeted his dream job will be Donald Trump's prison guard. What's your favorite dream job? So by now we've heard about the arrest of NDC Deputy Secretary Kwaku Anodeho for his treasonous comments yesterday, and social media has gone wild with numerous tweets. Some hilarious comments have come up as to how NDC and the CAD in KTR have sidelined him and left him for the wolves. Check out some of the tweets and comments. Ghanaians on Twitter are hilarious. And lastly, away from the savage world of Twitter, let's move on to something cute. And by cute, I mean Princess Adeline Owusu, aka Titi Success, daughter of superstar rapper Sarkodie. Today happens to be the birthday of the Sark Nation princess, and Daddy Sark posted an adorable video of the little miss singing on his IG this morning. We at Amel TV are sending our love to the cute princess today, and we wish her a happy birthday. We love you, Titi. For more, log on to tv.ameldebra.com.